Police are investigating a shooting on Ranger Road in North Charleston. It happened at around 9 last night. One person was taken to the hospital. It's not clear if that person's injuries are life-threatening.